gamete transfer. Okay, it means after formation of the gametes, so it means for the fission of gametes, so two gametes are physically, it means connected to the, together, it means they are physically brought together. For the fission of gamete, it needs two gametes are brought. It means two gametes are physically contact. It is necessary to that fission of gametes. Okay. For example, in some organisms, so male gamete and female gamete, so it means both are motile condition. Okay, in some all organism, for example, in that algae, example in Chlamydomonas, gametes are motile. They are known as the juice spores. So for that, it means male gamete reach to female gamete medium is necessary. So that is water, that is water, it is that object bit. It means male gametes are swimming in the water to reach the female gamete, and so both are participate in the fission to form that zygote, right? For example, in that bryophyte, and pteridophyte, male gametes motile, female gamete or egg cell, or egg cell is a stationary. So then male gamete is reached to that egg cell, which one is the necessary? Water is the necessary. It means water is necessary for sexual reproduction in bryophyte and pteridophyte. So that is known as that object to be. Okay, but in some higher plants, okay, so male gametes are carried by the pollen tube to reach that egg cell. In lower organism, so generally more number of male gametes are released. Female gametes are less number. Male gametes are, more number of male gametes are released to reach egg cell. So it means all male gametes are not reached to that egg cell. For compensate of loss of process, so more number of male gametes are released to reach that egg cell, okay, in lower organism mostly. Okay. After that, in higher organism, male gametes are carried by that pollen tube. Ugh. it acts as medium. For example, in some plants, in some bisexual flowers, example in P, stamens are, and stamens and carpels are closely arranged. So that's why, okay, so easily pollen grains are falls on that stigma of flower, stigma of same flower, that is known as that self-pollination is occur. There is no any agents are required, any process required. But in most of that, in cross-pollinated plants, mainly in that unisexual, in unisexual flowers, some agents are required for pollen grains falls on the stigma. Okay, that process is known as, that process is known as pollination. Pollination is necessary in cross-pollination plants. It is known as that cross-pollination. Okay, that is known as gamete transfer.